A mammoth cut off his leg and hurled him in a canal. You often hear about the abandoned and animal abuse in our world. It's a terrible reality and one that we can't walk away from unscathed. The unacceptable suffering that some dogs go through really breaks our hearts. Jordan was thrown into a canal as a puppy. He was there for 2 days before a volunteer was able to find him. When they tried to rescue him, the volunteer saw that he was in a lot of pain and quickly found out that whatever monster had left Jordan there to die had first cut off one of his back legs. So we must warn to off the shocking content in this video. He was taken to the hospital, where the vet informed the volunteer that it was a miracle this puppy was still alive. After weeks of recovery and operation, blood transfusions and endless baths, Jordan was able to go to a foster home. He now lives with two foster sisters. This is where the tears will come, when he shows off his love, energy and bottomless hope. He is an incredibly strong dog and an inspiration to all of us. The good people at Hope for Paws are responsible for saving Jordan's life, and we thank them for their hard work and dedication. It can't be easy to face a shocking situation like these and every day, but they just keep saving and saving any dog in need. And we salute them for it. Please share to pass on this video to a friend or family member.